The Office of His Eminence, Grand Ayatollah Sayyed Sadiq al-Hussaini al-Shirazi, issued a statement about the tragic explosion in the Beirut port. The office said in a statement, "We extend our heartfelt condolences to the Lebanese people on the tragic affliction that befell Beirut, which took the lives of hundreds, wounded thousands, and destroyed homes and properties that were estimated in billions of dollars. We pray to the Almighty through Muhammad and his pure progeny, peace be upon him, to bless the souls of the dead and the speedy recovery for the wounded and to give patience to the victims' families, calling on everyone to extend a helping hand and to stand in solidarity with the victims."